My name is Doug Censor Martin, and I've never eaten a cheeseburger before. I've actually never had a lot of foods. I've never tried a hot dog, Caesar salad, cheeseburger, lasagna, spaghetti, you name it. I've just been a picky eater my entire life. To put things in perspective, I actually went to a steakhouse during UMG Niagara last year, and Banks forced me to try a chicken Caesar salad. For my first time, I took one bite and I instantly spit it out. He could vouch for me, he's standing right next to me.
Doug.
Yeah, it's absolutely ridiculous. So what we're gonna be doing on my channel is a new series that Apex, who's holding the camera, gave me to try new foods for the first time. And if I cannot eat the foods, there's gonna be a consequence that Banks is going to give me. I don't know what the consequence is, and I'm kind of afraid, to be honest with you guys, because I need to eat the entire whatever it is. So for this,
order the cheeseburger. Let's go. We're
for
starting.
For this video, we're gonna be ordering a cheeseburger from Dirty Burger. I'm going to put it right up on my
phone. Just let everybody know, these cheeseburgers are really fucking good.
I've never had a Dirty Burger cheeseburger before.
So I've never had any cheeseburger before. Order it.
I don't even know what Dirty Burger is.
Apex gave you the idea for this?
Apex gave me this idea last night.
Oh, okay.
We went out to dinner.
Oh, Apex.
Order the cheeseburger.
Oh, and guys, by the way, we went out to get ice cream last night and I got vanilla. That just talks
80
about.
Flavors available in the store. He got vanilla.
Yes.
Hello?
Dirty Burger, we can cut up.
Yeah, hi, my name's Doug Censor Martin and I'd like to order a cheeseburger.
Never eaten a cheeseburger in your life. How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
20 years old, never had a
cheeseburger. Just one cheeseburger, please.
Dirty or clean?
Clean,
clean.
Okay. He's never had a cheeseburger, so right, we gotta go easy. Medium well.
I'll take a medium well.
Alrighty, dirty fries or clean fries?
No fries, just cheeseburgers.
It comes with it.
No, thank you. What's the best one?
Whatever one you like.
I've never eaten a cheeseburger before, so I don't know.
You've never had a cheeseburger before?
No, I've never eaten a cheeseburger. I'm doing this for my first time.
Okay, it depends. Have you ever had cheese? Do you like American cheddar or Swiss cheese?
I've had Parmesan cheese. I eat it in soup, I eat it on my pizza, but I never had any sliced cheese before. I just eat it grated with Parmesan. American sounds okay, I'll just take American.
Okay, anything else on your burger? Lettuce, tomato, pickles, onion?
Yes, lettuce and tomato.
Get lettuce it. And tomato?
You've never had lettuce and tomato either.
I never had lettuce and tomato either.
Get it, lettuce and tomato.
Just a lettuce and tomato, please.
Alrighty, anything else?
No, that's it.
Alright, can I get a name?
Doug Censor Martin.
I'm sorry?
Doug Censor Martin.
For delivery.
Alrighty, it'll be ready for you in like 10, 15 minutes.
Wait, that's it. Do they do delivery?
We'll just drive there.
Okay.
Okay, thank you very much.
Alright.
You can't say that you don't like it because you don't know what it tastes like. You've never had it before.
Dude, my brain is already telling me, don't eat the cheeseburger, Doug.
I thought you just said you saw the sign for it.
No, I saw the sign on like the thing at the front
that
says
thing,
what
Subway.
Stores.
I've never had a sub. Before.
You've never had a sub, Doug?
I had a chicken parm. That's the only sub that I've had.
Doug.
God. Dirty Burger.
There it is.
We have located Dirty Burger.
Hi,
my name's
Doug. I was going on the
phone. No problem.
Sheldon.
Okay. No problem. Alright. This is my first ever cheeseburger. I don't believe it. I swear to God. First cheeseburger ever. Yes. What have you been eating since then? Chicken tenders, cereal, Pop-Tarts.
Your whole life? That's why I brought
it. No, he's 100% serious. That's why I'm filming it.
Yeah.
Alright, well. It's gonna be like 5 minutes.
Okay. It's like 5 minutes. There's not even kidding, I thought you were kidding.
No,
so
I'm not gonna lie.
It hasn't mattered, I was like, I'm not making it.
Was that wise guy? Did that wise guy come?
Yeah, he's here.
Hi, my name's Doug. Nice to meet you. My name's Doug. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Hi.
That'll be ready. I just don't believe you.
I'm not lying. I swear to God.
You want lettuce and pickle pickles?
Lettuce
no
and
pickles.
Pickles. No pickles.
He's not ready for the pickle.
So you're gonna stay there and eat this burger, or are you gonna?
We're gonna take it that time.
No, no, no.
You have to have to stay here to eat it.
You gotta see it?
I have to see you guys eat this burger. Like,
can you tell this lady how much is this?
We're making this video so that my YouTube channel, my subscribers can see it. And what we're doing is, if I don't eat the entire burger for the first time in front of the camera at the house, one of the people at the house is going to make me do a challenge. They're going to make me do something that is completely ridiculous, and I don't know what it is.
We have tables. We sit down. We film that part here. I got to see you eat a burger. All
right.
This is his burger.
This is the burger.
This is it.
I don't know if you want to say it. You want to say it here.
Should I pay for it?
Sure.
I can just walk out and steal it. Sure. Yeah, take the burger. This is the spot right here. All right, guys.
Want a drink?
Water's fine.
Water.
Yeah.
I have to watch you eat this burger.
Oh, dude, you can tans it. Come on.
Thank you.
I'm out of shot.
Do this out.
He's so nervous.
Here goes nothing. Eat the whole burger or face the consequences. I can't do this, man. I can't do this, dude.
Really?
I can't do this.
Just take a bite.
I can't do this, man.
One
just
bite.
Take a bite.
Alright, I'm gonna do it. These are the best burgers?
Yep.
These are the best burgers. Yes, this is dirty burger. What's the best part to start off on?
It's all the same, dog.
I'm just gonna fucking do it, man.
Do you see this?
Oh god, it's slimy, dude. It's slimy, I don't like this, dude. Oh my god. Holy shit. One bite down. A whole burger to go. Like, every second I chew this, I just want to vomit. Alright. Excuse me. I don't want to do this, dude. Okay. This is gonna take a while, guys. I can't fucking do this, man.
Are you serious?
Fuck this, dude.
Fuck this. You didn't like it?
I can't eat this.
You tried at least. You didn't eat it? You didn't like it, or is it?
Absolutely not.
Really?
I took a bite. I can't do that. I can't do it. I took a bite and I finished it. I thought I could do it, but I just couldn't do it.
Hey, you gotta try half of it.
So, I couldn't finish the entire cheeseburger. Banks told me there's gonna be a steak. And I guess now I need to face the consequences.
I'm gonna dump this gallon of milk on Doug's head. Should I eat it? Should I eat the cheeseburger, Doug?
I'm ready for this.
The whole thing, Doug, you have to sit.
Fucking do it, man! Just do it! Ah! Ah!
Dude, I smell disgusting.
Next week he's eating a hot dog. Hot dog next week.
Alright guys, thanks for watching the video. I can't make this stuff up. This is just a really different, funny idea we thought of. I fucking smell disgusting. But it's a funny, different idea we thought of. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up, like it. And if you guys like it enough, we'll try it again next week with a hot dog. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Leave comments down below. And as always, this is your boy FaZe Censor. And I'm out, guys. Peace.
Hot dog next week.